controversial MPP Randy Hillier has had his Twitter account suspended. Twitter has not specifically indicated why. However, Hillier has frequently posted misinformation throughout the COVID pandemic. Last November, he was forced to apologize after tweeting an array of photos from news articles suggesting without evidence that individuals had died because of COVID vaccinations. Hillier announced last week that he would not seek re-election in the June election.